Hi, Sebastian, this is Darren. Mirtha, got your email about using the Nook for your lessons. So this is what I recommend. Save it to your gallery. It's on your Nook gallery. It's on your device. Plug in with the cable. The app does not have to be running. And then once you connect it to your Mac, you've got your Nook with screenshots, or not screenshots, my files, pictures. There's the picture.